The dating vending machine in Japan is in a sketchy alley. You can choose someone to date based on their stats for only 1,000 yen.
I chose a 72-year-old Japanese man.
After getting the number, I gave him a call, but he rejected me.